Hi, I'm Mary Dean, principal of West Philadelphia High School. I have the honor and the privilege of knowing Momo, and she is an outstanding young lady. She's the president of our student government. She volunteers. Anytime I ask for students to volunteer for anything, I know that Momo is going to be front and center to support her school. She's very active in sports. Just an all-around great kid. So we decided to nominate her for Student of the Month, and we're really proud of her. Momo is unique at West Philadelphia High School because she is a student's student. She takes all of her courses very seriously. I think at this time she has 4 advanced placement classes that she's taking. If she misses work, she makes it a point to go back to that class to collect her work with the teacher to make sure that she's not missing anything at all. But she aspires to be just an excellent student.
My name is Rifatun Momo. People go by Momo because it's easier to say. I'm from Bangladesh. I moved to US in 2013. That is 2 years ago, and I came to West Philadelphia High School where I found my community and my family. I came to US with a dream of being a doctor and give back to my community while I go back to Bangladesh. And I'm a senior at West Philadelphia, and I'm a student government president. I was surprised, honored, and thankful to my school staff and teachers and principal for nominating me for the Student of the Month. So after graduation, I plan to go to college with a majoring on biology or psychology. Well, I was thinking about double majoring on bio and psychology because I want to become a psychiatrist, but also I want to do a research on brain because it's a kind of hidden mystery in human body. And well, my senior project is also based on that. So after getting the bachelor degree from a college, then I can apply to med school. But I was thinking about Harvard to apply for my med school and getting my doctorate degree. And after being a doctor, I will go back to my country and establish 2 free hospitals for women and children. And I was planning to take a team of doctors from different specialties so that we can work in hospital as a team. And beside that, I will continue my volunteer work. I have done 500 hours of volunteer service, and I feel very passionate about making a difference in my community and changing it and what people think about it. I think if everyone volunteers, we can shape the world in a new way. I would like to thank my principal, my counselor, my teachers, and the supporting staff in my school, because without them, I wouldn't come to this point. So I didn't know any English. I had a very basic knowledge of English while I came to this school, but with their support, they worked so hard and with a very passion with me that they built me up and I can go forward for success.
Hello, my name is Crystal Little, and I'm the school counselor here at West Philadelphia High School. Several things made me nominate Momo. We can sit here and discuss, you know, her aptitude and how much she knows, and she has a 4.0 and she's taking AP classes, but what really made me nominate Momo is the fact that she's a holistic student. And when I say that, I mean she has it going on. She has the grades, she has the personality, she's empathetic, she's knowledgeable, she helps students wherever she can. She's very approachable. She's one of those type of students that you would want all your students to model. She's a model student. She walks the walk, she talks the talk. And she's just a pleasant person to have as a part of our student body. She has volunteered over 500 community service hours. This is after we lost our program, Build On. And so she has initiative, she has an unwavering ability to just to stay in her lane and focus. She has a desire like I've never seen anyone in a long time. And so it was very easy for me to nominate her because she deserves all the accolades for her success. She takes full advantage of all the opportunities that we offer her. She takes advantage of her educational program. She owns her educational program, and there was no one else that I could recommend before her for this prestigious award. Congratulations. She's applied for 22 schools, and she's basically had, you know, she's gotten acceptance to most of them. She's going to do great things. You will be all that you say you will be and more. I'm proud of you. I love you, and congratulations.
Congratulations, Momo.